The new update is out, guys, but as always, not much is available, only 10 new chapters. So in this video, we'll take a look into files of the game, let me show you everything new, let me show you new Double S necklace, new Asgate Survivor Metal Ear, and more. As I said, only 10 new chapters are available. If you want to play them right now and you're using Android device, you can download the new update. The link I'll leave in the description and comments to this video. On this picture, we can see new Double S necklace, unfortunately skills are not known yet. Moreover guys, from what I know, it's not going to be available soon. The next what we have, new frames, new avatars of Zone Operation and there's Echo, a background of Survivor Pass Season 20 and a new limited collectible. Of course, all of you waited for me to show you new Asgate Survivor, Metal Ear. As for Master Yan, we have a video introduction of her skills. Just look at it, her skill is so good or bad? Actually, I don't know guys, from what I noticed she put some debuffs on enemies because we can see new icons about enemies. From what I also noticed, she has a shield, as for me, she is designed for Double S equipments. For example, if you'll take Double S armor, if you want to get extra damage buff, you need a shield, you need active shield. What is also interesting is that her exclusive skill is not active, it's a passive skill. From what I see, when it's not evolved, then you'll be able to use 3 different debuffs. The first one, green, gives bleeding to enemies. The second one, purple, will give you a shield. And the last one, blue, looks like it slows enemies. Evolved skill, as I understand based on button icon, will let you to use all the 3 debuffs together. But it's only my suggestion, based on the video and icons we have right now. The last what we have are new events. In files we have 4 new events and updated comeback event. It will start for you only if you will not play for a few weeks and you will come back. The first event will be similar to Snow Steps Towards Spring, we had it only once. As I remember, we're using AI to find a shorter path. The next one is Flip event, it is similar to Hot Blooded, we had it a few times. It will be the second time we'll have Gourmet Goddess event, which many of you hated. And the last one is Chill Out event, as I remember we had it only once. That's all what we have in the new update guys. In comments, write what you think about the new Asgate Survivor Metal Ear. Subscribe my channel and would be great if you will like this video, because it helps me to make a better content for you.